저기 어, 아, 저기 보인다.
비늘방울.
귀여워.
저는 오랜만에 호시에 트램을 타려고 트램 스테이션에 앉아 있어요. 어렸을 때 맨날 타고 다녔는데 너무 재밌다. 아, 지금 추억 여행 중이야. 중학생 때 맨날 트램 타고 다녔던 것 같은데 엄청 신기해요.
이건가? 안 멈출 것 같지 않아? 끝까지 먹어. 옆에 먹고
나 저번에 와서 여기서 먹었던 것 같아.
진짜?
4년 전에.
아, 2019년?
어, 4년 전에 여기였던 것 같아. 여기서 나 사진 찍어서 올렸어, 심지어. 셀카를. 그 인스타에 올렸어.
여러분, 안녕하세요. 저는 지금 친구들이랑 멜번에서 오랜만에 밥 먹으러 중식당을 가고 있어요. 좋은 시간 보내도록 하겠습니다.
진짜 예쁘다. 멜번이 이렇게 예쁜지 이번에 와서 더 느끼고 가는 것 같아요. 점점 더 예뻐지는 것 같기도 하고. 저번에 산책하는데 진짜 너무 좋더라고요. 그래서 멜번 더 자주 놀러 오려고요. 멜번입니다, 여러분.
되게 오랜만에 왔고요. 여기가 로제의 홈타운이잖아요. I'm so happy for her. For her to be back here in her hometown. And well, I'm so excited for us and for her too.
Pull up, you know it's a shutdown. 간판 내리고 문 잠궈 shutdown. Whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it. Whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it. It's black and it's pink once the sun down. When we pull up, you know it's a shutdown. 간판 내리고 문 잠궈 shutdown. Shut it down.
Rosie, Rosie, Rosie.
5, 6, 7, 8. Home, I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. And all my kingdom awaits. And that forgiving mom states, I'm coming home. Coming home, tell Melbourne that I'm coming.
Oh, Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
should we do one more time?
Yeah, Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Guys, you make Rosie proud.
I'm a proud Aussie.
Shut you down.
아세! 오, 땡큐!
대박 사건. 이거였었어요, 오늘? 헐.
이게 팸플릿인지 몰랐어요. I had no idea that this was a pamphlet, but
thank you.
It was great to be back. You guys are awesome. 아재. 아이.
안녕. Hello.
뭐? Okay. 가 거기 있어.
오. 오.
먹어볼게요.
자, 여러분, 먼저 고른 사람이 먼저 고른 사람 몇 개 없어?
뭐야? 언니는 이거나 이거 두 개 중에요.
나 얘 무서워.
그럼 얘.
얘가 제일 좋아.
내 일부러 다른 동물도 많은데 호주 동물로 그냥 딱 갖고 왔어.
소를꽁.
할아버지야.
하나 골라봐.
키보스.
닮았어.
닮았어. 아, 야, 진짜 닮았어.
시와 고마워.
귀엽다.
너무 나 같아?
언니 같아. 언니 뭔가 살 많이 빠졌을 때 그런
느낌. 배고플 때?
배고파.
Alright. So,
yeah.
We have noticed that there is a little bit of a something that's missing on stage today. It seems that we will be proceeding. The rest of the show without Jenny. However, we will try our best to fill the stage up for you guys and give you the best night, so don't worry about that. And in the meantime, our hearts will be with Jenny, supporting her. Jenny, 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 Jenny. I'm sure she can hear that from backstage.
I think she's done.
Yeah. None where not turn as someone to check who's in gang now. She not Joe. I'm young Maddie. Yeah, yeah. To say yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, Melbourne, it's been a wonderful 2 days here. I remember leaving like a vlog 4 years ago, and I think I talked about how special it was to be back, and then I was very excited to see my Melbourne Blinks. I feel like over the years, Blinks have become like a home and family to us. It felt a bit more special this time around, and I cried a little. I tried not to since I have I'm an adult now, you know. But I just noticed that it doesn't feel like that I left, and I still feel like the 16-year-old Australian little girl. So, thank you for the lovely memories, and we'll be back. Blackpink will be back. Mwah. Thank you so much. We love you.
Bye.